Good evening, everybody. Welcome you all to the session on International Business Environment. Today we are covering concepts from chapters 11 to 20. We have picked up four concepts for today's discussion. First one being SDRs, Special Drawing Rights from chapter 11, State Trading from chapter 13, Discharge of Contract from chapter 16, and Winding Up from chapter 19. These are the four concepts that we're going to discuss today. The first one being Special Drawing Rights. So what are SDRs? SDRs are to be understood in the context of International Monetary Fund and the financial order subsequent to creation of International Monetary Fund. So the next topic for the day is state trading. So now, what is state trading? State trading is a practice whereby the government undertakes the foreign trade on its own by either altogether keeping the private players out of the scope of the international trade or by trading along with the private players. This is what state trading is all about. So the next topic is discharge of contract. So discharge of contract is what we are seeing right now. So discharge of contract can happen by five means: by performance, by tender, by lapse of time, by operation of law, by agreement. So we are looking at winding up right now, which is the last topic for the day.
Okay.
We'll be winding up with winding up.
Wow, that's a coincidence or by design?
it's a coincidence.
Okay.
And winding up can be explained as the process by which the life of the company is ended and its property is administered for the benefit of members and creditors.